Today shall do an activity to sharpen your logical skill. That is critical thinking activity. Critical thinking is a way to generate new ideas by using your creative skills. First activity which I had made here for you is copy the pattern. I had written few patterns on the paper. What you have to do is you have to recreate the same using straw and glue. Good. Next is you have to fill the missing area. That is, you have to say what comes next.
Rectangle.
What color rectangle is that?
Purple.
Yeah. Set B is a mirror image of set A. Next, tell me what will come in the blank space?
Square.
Which color square?
Purple square.
Which shape is going to come here?
Red triangle. Take a shapes. Now we'll just take diamond. And what will come next?
Which shape will come? This activity helps the kid to observe, analyze and interpret things. Also helps them to improve their problem solving and decision making skills.